Hi, I'm Margaret, aka Mummy Max. Crack up your troubles in your own kid bag and bury them in the sea. I don't care what the people may say, about me. Crack up your troubles, get your own kid bag, don't worry about the Calvary. I don't care what the whisperers say, cause they whisper too loud for me. I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis in September 2010. I'd had various symptoms for many years, going right back to when I was 28. I'm hoping it's going to carry on progressing at a slow rate. Things are a little bit more difficult, but I just have to learn as I go along to pace myself and do the things I can do and accept the things I can't do. I went on the internet and looked up the MS Society and joined, and they've got quite a lot of information on there to help people. I got them to send me a load of brochures. Then I noticed they had a Facebook site, so I went on to the Facebook, MS Society Facebook. And later on, one of the girls asked me to join a group called Ladies with Lesions. Well, one of the girls added me, and within minutes, there was lots of welcome messages from all the girls that were already on there, and basically welcomed me to the group and asked me how I was. And before you know it, we were chatting like we'd known each other for years. And it just seemed a very relaxed, great place to be. I'd been on there for a little while, and I got nicknamed Mummy Mags by Tanya, who's the lady that started it, probably because I've adopted her as my daughter. She sent me an email and said she thought I was quite level-headed and fun and would just fit into it really well. So she asked me if I'd become an admin, which I thought about it and I thought, yeah, why not? And we're basically there to welcome people as soon as they're on the site. Make sure that if they put a comment on there that somebody replies to them, so they don't feel alone, and basically make sure the group is running right. So the, you know, we're there for a laugh and a joke to forget we've actually got MS. Basically, sometimes we start in the mornings by saying good morning to everybody and how you doing and what's your day gonna hold and what are you up to. There's a lot of talk of cake and chocolate and cups of teas. If you're feeling a bit down and a bit fed up, you can put it on there and you'll get lots of sympathy, and people will, you know, realise that they're not alone. The best part of being with LWL is the fact that although I'm newly diagnosed, I can actually help other people. I can go on there and I've been so stressed out and so upset, and by the time I've come off the computer, I'm laughing. And I've said to them many times, this is better than therapy and it's free. Birmingham meeting, I wasn't going to go to start with, but one of the girls on there said to me, well, what's your excuse, Max? And I thought, yeah, what is my excuse? Because I was always the sort that wouldn't do anything like that, too scared to go on a train on my own. Anyway, so I thought, right, that's it, I'm going for it. So up to Birmingham I went. I got to New Street Station and thought, oh my God. We all got there and it was like we'd known each other for years. The fact is, we had never met. We had just been chatting for about 2 months on LWL, but we were on a high, we were buzzing, and I really didn't want to go home. I wish I'd have stayed.
Ladies in Lesions means to me, well, everything, because when I was diagnosed 12 years ago, I have had no support since. So for me, this last 6 months with Ladies in Lesions has been my support.
Best thing ever. It's pretty much the same. I love the fact that I can go on there and I can moan to people. It's been my lifeline really for the last few months. When I go on Facebook, I don't even go on my own homepage. I just go on straight onto Ladies with Lesions. that's more interesting. One thing I was just doing. So that's it. Yeah, I love it.
Bunch of crazy women that are mainly in denial from having MS. It's when I chat to them, it's not, it's like none of us have it. It's taken me away from EastEnders. It's taken me away from work and my husband and children, so it's all good.
Ladies with Lesions has changed my life. When I now have people who are in the same situation as me, who understand what I'm going through, and I've had nothing like that. I have 3 young children. I've never met anybody who knows how to cope in that situation. We go on there, we have a bloody good laugh, good cry, and we're there to support each other. Without it, I don't know what I'd do. Brilliant.
Ladies with Lesions is set up as a support page, really, okay, for women who've got MS. And it's been so amazing because just talking to people who have the same symptoms, who understand how you feel, really having people who just talk your language, I suppose. But it means to me, I mean, it's just great because I've had so many people come back and say how, in some ways, it's changed people's lives because it's given them, from the safety of their own home, they can actually talk with people who understand how they feel, and that's why I think it's really kicked off.
The best thing of the whole day was the fact that I went away thinking that these ladies could be friends for life. Pack up your trouble.